need to close last, man.
Yeah, will do.
Sharp when you're in low range. It's not as comfortable.
Another gate here last, man.
Yeah, well, I do.
To the end.
Okay, mate, no worries.
out of day, do you? Okay. This has come out anyway.
Hang on, Andy.
Andy, Sam Harrison's in Ashbourne now. He says he's near a home base. Where shall I tell him to wait?
Yeah, just hang on there. We're about 20 minutes away, yeah.
Okay, brilliant.
Hiya. Stop then.
Doesn't feel like a minute.
Is it showing up?
Yeah. Andy?
Which one, mate?
You, Mr. Burks. When should the diff light go on?
Sorry, after diff light now, back in high range.
Yeah, but don't you need to get to a certain speed before the light goes out?
Not always. No, the switches aren't the best thing in the world. I can quite believe it's after diff light and the light stayed on.
So it's coming.
Yeah, it feels like it's out of diff light, but the light is staying on.
Yeah, don't worry about it, we'll be back on again in a minute.
Okay. I always thought they went off at a certain speed.
Okay.
It's gone off now. The 93 had an automatic diff lock.
Oh, right.
You only had to mess about with the high and low, and that was it.
Right.
Sometimes when it was like aiming that at the first time, the light would be flashing like crazy, and it was kicking his switch off, kicking his switch off.
Okay. Was the gate open?
Yes, mate. If we get one that needs shutting, I'll let you know.
Okie dokie, thank you.
That was close.
You keep trying, don't you, Andy? That's what I said. There's a gate.
Yeah. Fit.